Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. Early on a Friday morning, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. While the lion's share of the rain fallen, in some spots picking up over 3 inches of rain this week, continues to move away, there is an upper-level system located up near Montreal this morning. And as that rotates through during the day, there will be the better chance of a couple of scattered showers or thunder showers, especially in the northern half of the state. Southern areas, starting with sunshine, only to add clouds through the day. Temperatures will be in the 60s, could push 70 in Nashua or Salem this afternoon, but it will be coolest up north, where you'll have a lot more clouds around through the day. Look for a west and northwesterly breeze, 10 to 20 miles an hour, to continue to eat away at any moisture that's left over in the atmosphere that we built up through the week. And it sets up a chilly night tonight. Temperatures statewide in the 30s. Would want to protect those plants. There could be some patchy frost away from the shoreline later on tonight. A lot of sunshine. Good-looking day tomorrow with light winds. Some high clouds will start drifting in late in the day. There may be a stray shower around Saturday night, but most of the day Sunday, even though we'll be adding some clouds, looks relatively dry, and it does look like a really nice weekend with temperatures continuing to warm up. 70s statewide tomorrow, despite the chilly start. And we should be in the upper 60s to mid-70s again on Sunday with a few extra clouds around. Looks like a great outdoorsy type weekend out there. From there, we start adding showers on Monday.